Beasley and Sons Auto Repair and Farmers, Mutual Insurance as well. Brian Jordan, Group 46 Graphics, Cultura Busco, Indiana home. It's Bobby Beasley in the 59 Twitter circle.
Trying to get it rolling.
damage a little bit worse than what it looked. What exactly happened to your right rear?
There's a trailing arm that hooks the rear end that keeps it in his car straight. The trailing arm is actually broke, and there's only four bars that hold it in, and the main one of the main bars is actually broke. I don't know how it even finished.
I'm telling you, tonight, I've been telling the fans all night long, there's been a full moon on this track all night long.
Oh, man, this is crazy. Some of the things that's happened tonight, we need to take a look at some of the mini stocks and the robo drives. I was talking to Dick Margo back here. He said he'd volunteer his time, let the guys come in a little bit early. We'd like to go through and help Steve look at some things that he can't do all by himself. So if it's all right with Pam and Steve, next week, Dick Margo said he'd come in, and we're going to go back and try to help Steve police a little bit, see if we can stop some of that fire clip in it. That's one of the scariest things a racer can go through. And I about had a heart attack when that thing went up in flames.
Yeah.
And we can't do it. We need to look. And it's the guys, the veteran guys, like Dickie Margo and myself, need to step up. And Tony Barkin, I bet I can get Tony to help volunteer. It's time to come in and let's look. And let's inspect a little closer, because Steve's got too much on his plate to do by himself. So it is a great deal. I'd like to thank Bulver Asphalt and Paving again, R&S Boats, Help Trucking, my buddy Ralph ain't here with me no more, me and him parted ways, but he built me an awesome motor. I'm having to fine tune it myself, but you know, it is what it is. And I'd like to thank the fans. You see your neighbors, you tell your neighbors and your cousins, man, come on out and help us, guys.
Well, hey, Darwin, I need to assign a frisbee. We're going to throw it up into the crowd here for one lucky fan. All right, folks, who wants an autographed frisbee from Darwin Wells? We'll see if he's got his throwing arm in the house tonight. Folks, we still have one more frisbee to throw, so here we go. Oh, no! Back onto the speedway. All right, here we go. We're going to try it again. We'll let Darwin redeem himself. Hey, there we go. Is it coming back?